Hey, drop! Drops.
He's recording.
Okay.
For safety purposes.
Okay, you go for it.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Yes, sir.
All right.
How you doing, sir? You had a question about that vehicle down there?
No, yes, sir. I was asking if I could pick it up. The officer in front of me told me that I could go pick it up from Mexico.
You can go pick it up from Mexico, but once it comes to this border, it's gonna get impounded. You understand that, sir? Unless you find a different route in order to transport it back to U.S. The only way you can get it back to the U.S. is by a tow truck. By towing it back.
Tow truck.
Yes, sir.
All right. All right. I guess I'll go ahead.
If the owner would have stopped, before he crossed the border, you would have been fined.
I am the owner, though.
Oh, okay.
It was my employee that drove it over there.
Oh, well.
That was my truck.
Then go ahead and go grab that truck and go.
Now he has to get a tow truck out here.
All right.
Get a tow truck out here. Have your paperwork. Insurance, registration, and you should be set to go.
Alright.
Alright, have a nice one.
Would it be cool if I make a little...
What are you here for?
Oh! He's shooting! Shots fire!
Están balaciendo!
Aquí en la gasolinera, right next to you guys!
I got hit. I'm down. He was in the red.
Hey, was that guy with this, the guy that we got handcuffed?
Yeah.
Hey, officer!
Lock him up for 20 years!
Who was with the guy that was shooting?
Hey, who are you? Why are you here?
I was getting gas, as you can see my truck is parked.
No,
there,
escucho nada, wey. Su fucking mic is all fucked up.
You're what?
You were here to get gas, right? Saw you pull up like last minute.
Pues ando buscando yo acá, wey, pero no miro nadie.
I pulled last minute.
So you don't know who was involved in the shooting? Is that what you're saying, sir?
What about the guy that's over here behind the car?
No, I just pulled up, get some gas, and I got arrested.
This guy's hiding over here behind the ambulance. Hey, Officer Martinez. Was this guy with the shooter?
Get off the ambulance!
I don't see anybody, wait.
Get off the ambulance!
They're probably gone.
I can't move.
What do you mean you can't move? Get off the ambulance!
I'm in handcuffs.
Sir, if you would like, I could open the back doors.
You'll see.
Yeah, please.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, back up, just in case. Maybe a suicide bomber, I don't know. Back up. Alright, he is in handcuffs.
Well, I'll be damned.
Suspect in handcuffs.
There, I got him out.
10-4.
I got moved in here. When the shootings happened.
Why were you in this area, sir?
I was here because I was selling a trailer to Echo.
That's not a name, sir. You were selling a trailer to who?
To this person right here next to me.
So you don't know the person that you're selling a trailer to?
Yes, this person right next to me.
All right, sir. Now the question is, do you know this guy?
Yeah, he sold me a trailer.
I need a name, sir. I need a name.
My name?
I need both of y'all names. Yes, sir.
Oh, my name is Juan Gomez.
All right. What's your name, sir?
Hector.
Hector what?
Salina.
All right. So y'all were just here at this gas station. Yeah, you have proof of
yes,
that paper?
I saw two witnesses. One where he fell down after that, the shooting.
Oh, okay. Hey, Officer Del Dotto, you think you can write that down, buddy?
Yes, sir. Let me get a...
Pull out the note. Yeah, pull out the notepad. All right, we're going to ask you a few questions, guys.
Okay.
Why the hell is he burning on a fucking patrol car? Hey!
No quema cut!
You're on duty.
Hell yeah.
All right then. That's all I want to hear. On duty. On duty work.
I am.
Okay.
I am on duty.
All right. I don't want to hear no camera cut. I don't know no taquacha cut. I don't want to hear none of that bullshit. You're on duty, right? All right.
Yeah, I'm on duty.
All right, 10-4 on that. That's all I want to hear.
I'm ready. Officer Martinez, I'm ready.
All right. So what's your name? Your name is Hector, right?
Yes.
All right. So Hector was over here trying to sell a trailer to who? What's your name again, sir?
Juan.
He was trying to sell a trailer to Juan.
What's up, bro?
And then there was a unexpected shooting at the gas station. Is that what you were saying?
I have whatever I want, sir.
Yeah.
I'm thinking right now. Can you step up the vehicle?
Did y'all see the suspects?
Yes. Step up the vehicle. The other medic.
What were they wearing, or what exactly?
The man had a green camouflage over his head, and it was one of the medics that got.
I'm just gonna do it.
Got punched with a gun.
No more routine.
So one of the medics had a gun as well.
Yeah.
No, the guy with the mask had a gun pointed at the medic.
You're good.
Oh, okay. Alright, so where's the trailer that y'all were trying to sell?
I don't know where he left it, but I saw it in the trailer.
So, there was supposed to be a trailer here then, if y'all were selling a trailer.
Trailer, yep. Trailer. Alright, bro. Well, thanks for the information, and we got all your info. If we need anything, we'll get in touch with you.
Okay.
Alright, have a nice one. Buddy!
Hello.
Good morning.
All right, so can you turn off your vehicle?
All right.
Can you roll down your window, sir? How you doing, sir? How can I help you?
No good. I'm just working right now.
Are you heading to work?
What'd you say?
You're heading to Mexico, sir? Is that where you're going? Do you have your passport with you?
Yes.
May I see your passport?
Yeah. Hector Salinas.
Hector Salinas? Alright, give me a second, sir. All right, Mr. Salinas, you come out, check, clean and clear, sir. Have a nice one.
Okay, está bien, todo está bien.
Okay.
Siga su camino, gracias.
Gracias.
It's a pretty slow day.
I was about to say that. Might go out there and patrol the border wall.
I'll 10-4 on that. It's about to get dark out here, so.
Well, that's when it gets good, when it's dark.
Yeah.
A lot of movements.
Yeah, I hear there's people like crossing this river. Officer Del Dotto, I think what I'm gonna do today.
Yeah.
soon as the sun goes down and the moon comes out, I'm into my shift and I'm gonna go ahead to the casino.
Yeah, I'll probably be here for them here. I'm sure I'm gonna see you after.
Yep, time for on that.
It's Friday. You know what that means. I thought it bueno.
It's payday.
Payday.
Yeah, so I'm gonna patrol the area. Make sure there's no immigrants crossing. No creo que se pueden cruzar por aquí. Alright, I'm doing the routine. I'm going through the borderline. I don't see nobody by the river. So we should be clean and clear out here. Still not dark out.
Hey, you with the blue SUV, keep going. Hey, good afternoon, sir. How are you?
Oh yeah, I don't think they'll be able to cross over here. Ya se ve todo bien, güey, pero oh shit.
Ya está, compadre. ¿Te da buen camino? Ahí estamos.
Oh, hey. We might have a problem over here by the borderline.
Where?
Over here by 1003. It looks like we have a half wall instead of a full wall. I don't think we have any suspects, though. Water's too high, though. Just cross, yeah. Yeah, I'm down here. It's getting dark out. You already know the coyotes are gonna come out here, start trafficking people out here. I'm still in the same area. If you want to come over here, it's just. I'm just telling you, I hear somebody. I'm gonna keep on patrolling the area though, but keep an eye on this area.
Yeah, I'm on this side. You're Mexico side, right?
No, I'm in the United States side. Yeah. Well, like I was saying. Hold on. I took pictures of that area. Let's see if we have any other areas that we gotta worry about. This is high enough. This is still good. Wait. Oh, it's not. Fuck. We have another area we gotta worry about as well. Yeah, it's close to the same area. It's just the fencing. I don't know. I guess Mexico was too cheap, or I don't know who did the fencing. But we got some high areas. We got some low areas. And then again, the ground is not leveled, so that might be the problem. But how's that area over there?
Everything looks pretty good. Like I said, tonight's been really, really slow. I don't know. I got a feeling somebody's planning something.
Yeah.
No, there's a lot of more activity going on, and right now I don't see much, so we just got to stay put. We got another officer at the bridge right now.
All right, 10-4 on that. No, I was patrolling through the area, and I got two low spots over there down on that side of the river. On 10-03, so yeah.
Probably I'm heading over there to meet up with the officer. He just started his shift, so I'll drive among this wall and go check it out.
All right, 10-4. Y'all check the load?
Yeah, we checked everything.
Alright, 10-4. Hey, Officer Jimenez.
Gonzalez, sir.
Oh. Wait, Gonzalez? My bad.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Alright, my name is Officer Martinez with the Border Patrol. Yeah, I was down over here by 10-03 and 10-04, and I don't think we'll have any suspicious activity due to the fact now it's raining and the sun is coming out, so.
Yes, sir, we got a vehicle coming in right now.
Alright, 10-4 on that.
Let me move you.
Officer Delgado, make sure that vehicle stops right here in order for a routine check. How you doing, sir? Can you roll down your window for me?
Como vamos, oficial?
Si me puede bajar la ventana?
Baja la ventana.
Baja la ventana. Fuck, it's raining.
Baja la ventana.
Está bien, está bien.
Well, what's the reason to your trip to Mexico, sir?
No, voy para un jale allá hasta Pulido. All
right. You have a license, registration, and And also the proof of insurance for that dozer and that trailer?
For the dozer, no, I'm transferring for someone else right now.
So you don't have paperwork for that trailer, for that dozer?
No, that dozer isn't mine, sir.
Alright, do you have the name or company for that?
No, I'm just helping transport it, sir.
Oh, hot shotting?
Yeah.
All right. You think you can give us you think you can step off the vehicle and let us do a routine check, sir?
Yeah.
Problem. All right.
But the officer Manny, can you head over here? Are you gonna be on duty right now?
Yes, sir.
All right. Stand
for. Hey, Officer Gonzalez, can you go check that dozer for me, sir?
I already checked it, sir. It's all clear. Trailer all right. And dozer.
Hey, Officer. Stand
for. So do you know why you're loaded with a bunch of firearms under your custody?
Yeah. Yes, it's all for my safety, sir.
All for your safety?
I use them as tools.
Okay. Are your weapons all registered, sir?
Yes, sir.
All right. Officer Del Dello, you think you can check that for me, sir?
Yeah, 10-4.
All right, 10-4 on that.
Agent Giselle, I'm gonna go patrol the bottom area.
Yeah, therefore, I'm gonna stop just
actually, we got some activity. We got a trailer with the Razor coming through.
We got two Can Ams. Right. Yeah.
What is the location?
US to Mexico.
US to Mexico, they're going through route 1?
They're right here right now. How y'all doing? Can y'all step out the vehicle for me, Fix?
No. Well, he's like...
It's okay. Step out the vehicle, please.
It's alright, sir. Officer Del Dello, I'm gonna go do my patrol down the area.
Alright, sir. Why do you have drugs on
you? 10-4, 10-4.
Alright, you mind stepping out the vehicle?
Yeah, I'm on my way to route.
And this is vehicle registered to your name, sir. Okay, not a problem. You can go ahead and get inside the vehicle. I'm just going to do a quick walk around and then I'll let you know when you get. There's somebody on the other side of the border.
Come back.
Alright, sir, everything checks out.
Wait. What border?
Come on closer, brother.
To the US.
Through the water or through the border? I'm patrolling the area. I don't see any suspicious activity. Hey, I got suspicious activity over here by 10-03. I got three guys Crossing the border. I got three guys crossing the border. You 10-4 on that? Oye, ¿dónde están tus amigos?
Vale, yo no sé, vale, yo no sé. Ya se fueron corriendo.
¿Cómo que se fueron corriendo? ¿Dónde están tus amigos?
Yo no sé.
Watch your step.
Where am I headed back to the border? I have one in my vehicle.
Watch your step. Hey, I caught one suspect. You caught the other one?
Ay, vale, tú sí sabes cómo correr, vale. Ay, hijo de su madre.
¿Por qué estaban corriendo?
Por favor, nomás. Ay, no, quería ir a los Estados Unidos nomás para. Ay, ni puedo hablar, ni puedo hablar. Ella tener una buena vida, ay, 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 otra vez para México, otra vez, hijo de su maíz, paloma. Otra vez en la pinche patrulla, oh. Pinche coyote valió verga.
Hey, I got one of the suspects in my truck. I'm heading towards the borderline right now. Yeah, 10-4 on that. He jumped over the border.
Ahí está el coyote, ahí está el coyote. Ay, hijo de su chingada madre.
Hey, he's saying that's the coyote.
No sirve para nada el güey, para nada.
Yeah, he's saying that's the coyote. Okay.
The guy in the black car is supposedly the coyote. Someone go ahead and stop him.
No, 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 no. They say the guy right here.
Okay, so one of them ran back.
He said hey, nothing to see. Keep driving. Keep driving. Nothing to see here.
Heading back to the bridge right now.
Yeah, 10-4 on that.
Man, what a good day, man.
Yeah.
You got somebody carrying drugs. You got two.
Keep moving or y'all will get ya. Fucking ass arrested. Keep moving, goddammit.
No mames. Es que tengo familia, por favor, ayúdame, ayúdame, Vali.
A mí no me importa, a mí no me importa. Sin papeles no puede entrar.
Hey, hey, stop running, stop running, stop running. Stop running or you'll get shot, stop running, stop running, we're not playing games. Officer Martinez, I want you to take a picture. This is gonna be my first arrest. Get up.
All right, 10-4 on that. Let me just park the Raptor. Did he have money or something? Did
this
you confiscate?
Yeah, I think we
took games, it. Oh, snap. We'll be happy.
Say cheese.
Turn around. Say cheese.
Cheese.
Black car's coming again. Get ready. Got my good side, Martinez?
Yes, sir.
Hell yeah, brother.
put these motherfuckers back in the car.
Oh yeah. You hear me, sir?
Yes.
You're going to jail for trafficking illegals to the United States. You understand that? That's a felony, sir.
No. No, me no coyote.
No, that's a felony, sir.
Yes, you did. Stop lying.
Don't lie to me.
Yes, it did.
I know you understand English, sir.
Oh my God. What happened to the other two?
They got sent back to Mexico.
Officer Martinez, this guy's not complying with me.
Can I go back?
You're not going back. You're going straight to jail. That's a felony. You're trying to, you know. Give me a second. That's a felony trying to bring illegals to the United States of America. Through the water. Do you understand that, sir? That's a felony.
Yes, sir.
You're going to see your sentence of 10 years, sir.
No, señor, es que tengo familia, por favor.
Me don't comprende, sir.
Me family.
All right, sir, have a nice one.
So in total, we have 4 people?
Yeah.
Por eso me creí ahí.
3 illegals and 1 drug charge.
Yeah, 10-4 net. Hey,
es que I was coming over here porque el Trumpas dijo que 1200.
Hey, follow me.
Kinda disappointed we didn't get the coyote.
Oh, we didn't get the coyote?
Ah, me vale verga el pinche coyote. Ese no vale pa nada al puto.
Yeah. I got the coyote. Yeah.
Nice.
2,000 pesos. No.
Coyote's is going to federal prison. Doing a felony, and yeah.
There's some suspicious trucks in the front of the border doing donuts. Might be a distraction.
Sir, I don't have to use the bathroom, please.
Yo siento cagada de madre.
Just put them in there until a U.S. Marshal comes. They'll come and take care of them. Put them inside there.
The radio's on. Officer Giselle, put him inside the office. I'll keep watch.
Alright, 10-4.
Let me go bring the other one.
Hey,
make sure you keep him on handcuffs in case, so they won't fight.
Yeah.
Sir, can you roll down your window and turn off your vehicle, please?
Yeah, I got you.
What's the reason for you to be visiting Mexico today, sir?
I'm out here to pick up some parts for my truck.
All right, sir. May I see your passport?
Yeah. Let me get that for you. It's in my glove compartment. Can I get it?
Yes, sir. John Gonzalez?
Yes, sir.
All right. All right, give me a second, sir. All right, Mr. Gonzalez, comes out clean and clear. Have a nice one.
I appreciate it.
Next! How you doing, sir? What's your visit today from Mexico?
I'm going with my buddy in front. We're just gonna go pick up some truck parts.
Oh, okay, okay. May I see your passport as well, sir?
Yes, sir. It's in my glove box. I'm a refit.
Yeah, that's fine. JD?
Yes, sir.
Alright, sir. Alright, give me a second, sir.
It's all good.
Alright, Mr. D, have a nice one.
Right, have a safe trip. Sir.
You want to talk to police? Tell them we got them over here in this other room.
Yes, sir.
And what's going on, partner? How are you?
We're doing good. We're doing good. We got three suspects trying to cross the border through the water. They're over there at one of our booths on the opposite side of the border. If you care to follow.
10-4, sir. I'll just make a U-turn and go get them.
10-4 on that. Alright, sir, can you turn off your vehicle and step off your vehicle?
Yeah.
What's your name, sir?
Alberto.
Alberto what?
Perez.
Alright.
Yes, sir. I'm actually.
So I've been looking at my footage throughout my whole shift. And you've been burning rubber on my border. Do you understand that? Do you understand that's a felony? You're on my border.
What do you mean? That wasn't even on your border.
That's on my border.
Oh, that's part of your border?
Yeah, that's part of my border.
Oh, damn. I didn't even know that. If I knew that, I wouldn't have done it.
Yeah, you're going to learn the hard way. You know where this truck is going? It's going where no Camaco is going, and that means towing. You know what that means? Auction. We don't play those games here, sir.
Oh.
Officer Dodaro, take him in. You got U.S. Marshal over there.
Yeah, I'm gonna take his ass over there. Hold on.
Sir, can you step off the vehicle?
Yeah.
Where you got them at, officer? What's your name, sir? You have your passport
Marco
on
Polo.
You?
Yes, here you go, man. It's Marco Polo.
Alright, sir. Well, Marco Polo? It's your lucky day, sir. You're under arrest for trafficking people through our borderline by the riverside. You understand that, sir?
No, sir. I don't know what you're talking about.
That's a felony, sir.
I didn't do anything.
You can tell that to the judge. Such a great day today.
Get next to the suspects, I'm gonna take a picture real quick.
Alright.
This is a big bus, man.
I wanna ask y'all a question, and a serious question, and with no lying. Was this your coyote, or what? Was he part of the event y'all were?
Coyote.
Yes, he was.
I don't even know you guys.
El uno que tenía la mapa.
Yeah, it was him, bro.
Tenía
I saw him running.
Él es la jefe.
All right. I saw him running.
That's enough proof for me. Yep. Sounds good.
Who the fuck are you guys either way?
Yeah, this is gonna go in the newspaper.
Yo me tasqué, no podía nada.
Hey, I put tape on your mouth, man.
Hey, what did U.S. Marshal say?
He's just gonna come back, they're gonna send the additional.
Alright, 10-4 on that.
We got a truck coming.
Can we ask a question or no?
You could ask the question. You could ask the question to your judge. Yeah.
See, that's what I was gonna ask, if I could talk to a judge.
Yeah. Once you get out of jail, you're not in jail yet. Yeah.
I know.
How you doing, fellas?
How's it going?
How you doing, fellas? Y'all towing? Yeah, yeah,
told.
I got these two vehicles. They need to be towed out of here. Yes, sir.
Camaro,
Royce, Royce, because I got the guys with the towing company out here. They're about to tow these two the truck and the car. Hey, oh, that one's also getting impounded. All right, 10-4. All right, 10-4 on that. Let me let them know. Sir. The Royce also is getting impounded. Well, it's actually going for auction.
Okay, we'll come back and get that one.
All right, 10-4.
Hello, dumbasses.
Yeah. How y'all doing?
Damn, what a busy day, man.
How you doing?
May I see both passports?
Look at this cut.
Yes, sir. I got mine in the glove box.
Okay, well, what's your name, sir?
My name is JD.
JD, and what's your name, passenger?
Oh, shit. Oh,
mine's
shit.
John Gonzalez. Shit.
John Gonzalez? Alright, give me a second, sir. Alright, sir, can y'all both step off the vehicle?
I think I'm stopping the... I'm stopping out the transmission on this shit.
Alright, sir. Is there a reason why you have a weapon on you?
Yeah, it's my carry-on.
Is it your carry-on?
Yeah, it's from the U.S. It's registered.
All right, give me a second, sir.
Yeah, I just wanted to see what they were gonna bitch about. Espérense, cuando lleguen allá, Tyrone les va a dar un pinche vaso de agua bien frío.
All right, sir. Clean and clear. Alright, sir, do you know why you have a firearm on you?
Yes, sir, I have a registered weapon from the U.S.
Alright. Comes out clean and clear, have a nice one.
Alright, thank you.
Bring her in, bring her in! Hello?
Is this just fired?
You hear me, sir?
Yeah, I hear you now.
Alright. Right here, in this truck right here.
I got that Royce Royce Phantom. It needs to be towed out of
back
here.
Right here.
Out of my borderline.
Which one?
The Royce Royce, the Phantom. You see it?
All the way up there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I got you too.
Alright, appreciate it.
I got him.
Hey, there's a shooting. We're gonna get you out to safety. Y'all are not under arrest. Y'all are just detained, okay?
Yeah, okay.
That truck to the junkyard, it's ugly. Too bad, be quiet. Obviously we're not taking it to the junkyard, man. Come on, how old are you? Do your ears not work or something?
I'm just good, I'm just saying.
What's going on? He's hurt. Do you need EMS? He's been shot.
Yeah, I was shot on my back for no reason.
Alright.
Bro, like I said, you were with the shooter, bro. I don't know if he expected to kiss you or something.
How you doing, officer?
Oh, sorry about that. I'm doing it right, sir. How are you?
I
came back to pick up the other subjects. I don't know if there's more.
Yeah, no, we got three in custody. Wait, it's four in custody, right? And then we got two detained. There was a shooting right here on our borderline.
Oh,
really?
Oh,
yeah.
Wow. Is everybody okay or?
No, yeah, everybody's okay. We just need EMS. The guy's wounded. I guess someone shot him in the back.
Orale, orale.
He's bleeding.
He should be okay.
All right. Well, who's next to take him?
They're over there by the other booth.
The other one. All right.
Yeah, you'll see.
Let me go over there.
Yeah, 10-4.
This one was with the shooter. I don't know what we charged him for or something.
Well, however you want to do it. If he was part of that shooting,
Boys, the police is here for you guys.
He did stop though. This thing.
Officer, they're right here.
Well, we'll separate them. Interrogate the guy that we have on the first booth. I'll take him to the second booth. You hear me?
Yeah, I heard
it. Alright, I'm gonna take this guy to the second booth. Everybody clear up the area over here.
Well, we'll take them all. They're scaring the people that are passing by.
I just sharded myself, bro.
Alright, so is this the last gentleman or what?
No, we got two. We got two more. So this guy has false documentation of 1473 of a firearm.
Really, sir? You're out here forging your documents. What the fuck?
No, I someone sold it to me. It was a fake registration they sold to me.
So you see the.
All right, we got that last one, and that should be it, right?
Yeah, that should be it.
Really didn't think about it.
Actually, I think I'm gonna hold off. I'm gonna leave him here with you guys real quick. I'm gonna go borrow the minivan or borrow our transport vehicle that can carry two people real quick.
All right, 10-4 on that. We'll just keep him on this booth.
I'll be back, officer.
Alright, 10-4 on that.
Yo. Hey, face him away from the gas.
We're trying to, traffic.
Three
illegals. I'm surprised you haven't trafficked drugs today.
I ain't trafficked no one.
Ah.
Look at that.
And then this guy over here, really false documentation on a 1473.
Hey, everybody went down to 25 mil because
yeah, that's the guy that the other gentleman was saying that had a 1473 false documentation on the firearm.
Okay. Actually, this is...
Sir, the other guy's not telling the truth.
How you doing, sir?
What's up, brother?
I got one more guy inside that little booth over there. Right. The gentleman was, yeah.
Did you guys search him already?
We searched him. He had a false documentation on a 1473 on a firearm. Firearm, obviously, false documentation and.
You know how many years he's looking at? Specific year.
I wouldn't know. I mean, it just all depends on the judge of the U.S. side, so.
I'm gonna need you to send me those files.
Okay.
Or if you,
If you already made the report, just give me the file. And,
oh, it's, it's inside this computer. And, or he could tell you himself, he, you know.
Officer Martinez, what are you going to do with the black truck?
Hey, that black, we're going to need, the towing company to come and pick up that black truck. It's this young gentleman's, truck. So they could get impounded.
Oh. Okay, I'll see if we can get tow over here, but you guys probably are going to probably have to do it.
Alright.
We still have to take them to the jail and process them, get all the paperwork done. So if we try to do it, it's going to be a minute.
Alright, 10-4. Hey, Officer Rick.
Yeah, what's up?
I got another illegal.
Another illegal?
Yeah.
Alright, my truck is full right now. I'll be right back for him, though.
Alright, 10-4.
Oh yeah, one of the subjects was asking for his car. What's going to happen to it? The Rolls Royce.
Impounded.
All right.
Yeah, he was drug. Yeah, he was drug trafficking. He admitted he was drug trafficking, and yeah, it's going to auction, right? Auction.
Auction. Yeah, it's auction porque drug trafficking. Way.
Yeah.
Auction.
Oh, auction. Oh, okay.
Yeah,
all right.
Porque drug trafficking.
Yes, sir.
No, so podía estar.
Yeah, yes, that way.
Alright. We'll wait until the next cruiser comes by and takes this young gentleman home.
Okay.
What car are we auctioning, partner? The Rolls Royce.
Did anybody save it, officer? Or anybody has it?
No, the towing company already took it.
Can I sit here?
Guy inside the cabin.
Oh no, he was trafficking people, sir.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we found him through our borderline on the water side, and we caught up to him, and yeah, it was about 4 illegals in total, and plus the coyote.
And we got him all.
Yep.
Hey, we have a guy going backwards on the highway, this way.
Okay,
Manuel, go ahead and take this guy. Take this guy. I'm gonna go take the other guy.
Hey, where are you going? English, bro. English.
The people, I think it was a good day. Let's get all the cars parked in their designated area and get the fuck out of here.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the fuck out of here. We gotta go to casino. Who's trying to go to the casino today?
We all did good.
Yeah, good job, fellas. See you at home. Back to the U.S. we go.